we still have the background music going. This morning I'm going to read from Psalm 31, starting at verse 22. In my alarm I said, I am cut off from your sight, yet you heard my cry for mercy when I called to you for help. Love the Lord, all his faithful people. The Lord preserves those who are true to him, but the proud he pays back in full.
shine.